friends that no matter how far away I am, how far away I am from her, that I will never let her down. So this is dedicated to my sister Jane.